Gami Gami Castle onto the third floor. Bum 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 bum. Go to the fourth floor, head southeast, and go in the northwest door. Southeast. Follow the path to a chest with an ID card. Are you mad, mate? I haven't seen it. Let's check the items, man. What's going down? I can't check my items. I'm in the middle of a fight. Okay. I'm in the middle of a fight. I can't check it. She's a bit of a punching bag, unfortunately, because she can't, her attacks just don't do anything. So I guess you can use her magic maybe, but no need at the moment. Right, southeast. So the southeast on this floor is out here. This just takes you to the floor below, surely. Oh, there's so many fights. Okay, okay, we're gonna have to look up something else. This isn't, I don't like this walkthrough. I don't like it. Not very good. There's only one walkthrough. Oh jeez. Right, what we're gonna just have to do is just have to wander around, I guess. Boring, but basically we know it's in a chest. Pick up your chest. Basically it's in a chest, isn't it? Not this chest, I wouldn't have thought. Oh my lord! So you have... Hello, Blue Warning! I'm just very, very happy. I've just found something I've been looking for a long time. It was misleading. The walkthrough said the fourth floor. And to get to it, you did come from the fourth floor, but it's actually on the third floor. Anyway, how are you? Yes, this one is quite good. We have a knight, we have a witch's daughter, and we have a prince. That's me. What are we up to? Good question. We're in a castle at the moment. With a boss at the end of it, I think. I don't know what the boss is yet. What are we? That's a good question. What are we doing at the moment? We are looking for a part. We had a part made for somebody. And it was stolen. So we're trying to get the part back off whoever the boss is in this castle. There we go. Yeah, it's nice. The basic story, I think, the prince thought that his mother was dead, but she wasn't. That was the intro to the story. She's just been sleeping for many years. But it appears as if robots are kind of taking over. And your job is to stop them. That's the basic gist at the moment, I think. Right, so where am I going now? We've got the ID card, so it's up to the top floor. Up to the top floor. We have ID. Let's go. Might as well pop in here. But the place where I'm in at the moment is quite weird because it's controlled by robots, but there's humans living with the robots as well. There's humans who have kind of quite sort of like the robot way of living, so they're kind of living alongside them. Which is quite strange, but interesting. I think I'm quite early in the game, so I think things will begin to become clearer the further we play. I looked. It's good, isn't it? Yeah. It's very much a homage to the older RPGs. That's for sure. Apart from you've got this kind of grid system, which is a bit different, but I quite like it. Right, what we're gonna try. Damn, didn't want to do that. Okay. That's enough of that, thank you. Nice, that leveled her up. I like the way you can move quite fast. But also if you hold down B, you just go to a walking speed. It's quite cool. Yay, we're in. Yeah, it's nice being able to move around the map pretty quickly. It's definitely a good feature. Oi! Right, he's running a bit low, isn't he? I want to use her magic. I think she's got magic. Oh, quite know how to do it. Have to work it out. Hey, level ups. Awesome. Whoa. Yeah. That should activate a boss coming in here. I don't understand why it hasn't. Something down here? Oh, jeez. Give me a break, fam. Okay. So we're not going through that top bit just yet. It's a maze, is it? It's a maze, it's a maze, it's a maze. So, lots of grinding, I take it. Oh, jeez. Right, so that's back in a circle. Okay. Time for some grinding, ladies and gentlemen. Let's do this. Well, that's a better attack. Good stuff. Suddenly got a better attack. Okay. Right, let's keep it moving. More drinking. There's a lot of drinking in this game. That's a definite thing. Oh my lord. Look at that. That's a gaming chair, isn't it? Look at that. That's a very nice gaming chair. Look at all the bottles. So much drinking. Might be water, of course, you never know. What's this? Hello? Hello? Oh, yes, my lord. I think my lord needs to go on a diet. Oh, dear. Use plenty of oil when cooking. Okay. I see an exit. Let's follow. Repeat. Power to the private elevator activated. Okay, right. So. Gotcha. Okay, can I come down from here? Oh. Gotta go back out again. Quite good attacks, those guys. Yeah. Restores a few hit points. I would call 50 hit points pretty good restoration, to be honest. Yeah. Like these. Further. Hey. Cappuccino, I'll leave it out, fam. She might be best off healing from a distance, but we'll see. Yeah, she's not going to do much damage, I don't think. I haven't used these yet. I don't quite know how they work. Okay, we'll leave that for the minute because I don't know how those work. Thought I was gonna heal the boss in it. An awful moment there. Okay. That doesn't really work though. I'd like to move, but I don't think we can. It doesn't look as if we can move. Problem. going to use another special then, I guess. Spinning slash is good. Let's do it.
Spinning slash!
Can't use it. I'm blocked. Okay.
Dragon Fang.
Oi. Hey, we out. Yes. We just want that part. That's what I was talking about. Big ups, Blue Warning. Thanks, man. Yes. We went after the part. You stupid tin can, I'm not running away from you pathetic creatures. I have another trick to show you. He's crazy. And ladies, don't forget the ladies, please. Whoa. Thank you. fuck? Oh no! What's going on? Trash shoot. Oh dear. Here goes nothing, guys. Let's go. Very undignified. I'm sorry about this, Nastya. I didn't look around. Oh no. Oh shit. Well, jeez. Still haven't got the yacht part. Ah, okay. Not actually quite sure where we are. Around the ruins of the castle. A bit careful with my health here. I love the attack she does, a little bop. Damn. There goes my tackle and bread. Look at a map. not actually not helpful, really. Take it, this has stopped working. Oh no, it is still working. Interesting. Will it keep going down? Oh no. No. Stop. Let's try a walnut, see what that does. Not bad. Hang on, what's going on there? He's alright. I don't know why he's bowing his head. His health isn't too bad. Oh, he's under some sort of... Okay, problems. Right, let's just get the hell out of here. Save, please. Wow! Didn't know they could do that. That's a pretty good attack. Jeez! Don't like that very much. Unexpected attack there. Look at all the experience. Lovely. Like that. Right, can any talents of a save, please? I'm not sure whether this works as a way of saving. I think it does. It might only work if you quit as well. I hope it saves. We will take other precautions as well. Oh! These guys. They're like wood lice, are they? Fuck it, let's do some grinding. Okay. Okay, so maybe it was only against her that the attack was strong. What? Oh, jeez. I had 600 XP from those guys. Definitely worth fighting those guys then. Really is. I'm still not quite sure where I am here. Ah. I think I know where I am now. We are close to the village. This is an odd place for a battle to take place. Can I even get any attacks in? Can we just... get out. Wow, I don't know where I am, you know. I'm none the wiser. I don't recognise this at all. I think it's because I did it so long ago. What? Oh, somebody in the way. That attack early in the game is not very pleasant. It's all right now, but yes, quite a formidable attack early in the game, that. From the pecker. Keep your pecker up. Are we nearly out? We out. Are we out? We out. Oh crap. Hello, mate. Dropped in the cabbage patch. No swearing, please. Thank you very much. Is he kneeling? No. What? Chatting her up. Hmm. Brown mouse. Radish obtained. Right, let's get the hell out of here. You don't want to go there, darling. It's a blooming nightmare. Yeah, don't be taken in by it, guys. It's rubbish. Stick to your country ways. Mind buying a sword or something, but get a few more of these, I suppose. I think it's unlimited what you can buy, which is pretty cool. Might as well, eh? Right. I think that's about it for the minute. Let's get some kip. Apologies. Back. Weather, odd description. Love the way he's in full suit of armour, gets into bed. Still raises a smile there. Breathtaking weather. Confusing. Right. Right, off we go.
The journey continues.
No experience for that. Don't blame him, to be honest. Mandrake, that's what I was trying to... I believe this is a mandrake. Or a radish. Might be a radish. Or a beetroot, possibly. Looks like a beetroot. Oh, Mandragoria. Not Mandrake.
Mandragoria. The Mandragorian.
This is the strangest enemy in the game. The panda with a tire. Don't ask, mate. and the squirrel with a nut attached to its tail. Mr. Pepper, it's been a minute. Ah, Mr. Pepper. Looks like it's down to me then. I attack both now. Don't you waggle your tail at me, mate. Back. Trying to remember where he was now. I think he's down here somewhere. These guys got swords for sale. Here we go. I think he's in here somewhere. Aha! Good sir. Yes! Back. Can finally finish the flying yacht. Yay! Hey, you guys. Let's get to it. My generic pirate crew. Y'all. Would y'all lend us a hand? Hey, everybody get involved. Come on, guys. That's it. All hands to the pump. All hands on deck. Oh, dear. Whoops. Why aren't the pirates doing anything? Why are we doing your job for you, eh? Layabouts. Laurel and Hardy, are they? Bloody useless. Lol. Wow. Check it out. Awesome. Why would we want to wait? Let's do this. Goodbye, Nasia. See you soon. Me out. Oh. Oh dear.
And so, Pietro and the White Knight head for Brionia. Their flying yacht moves out onto the sea, and for a while, all is smooth sailing. But up ahead, troubled waters await them. Thank you.
Well, it wouldn't matter, would it? Because you'd know that it was you, so it'd be okay. Kung Fu.
Myself.
Hey, what's wrong?
Oh, it's nothing. Just a little fear of flying. I'll be fine.
Let's go!
The time has come. I must find a way to save my mother.
You mean we, Prince Pietro? I will always be at your side.
Landing, mate. Look at those graphics, eh? Fantastic. Very nice. Hello? Mum here. Hello. Let's go. Is a ladder. Ha ha ha. Okay. Can't get inside. Moonstone of Brisingham. Yeah. Tasty. I do like the water in this game. They're nice. Right. Jukebox. Vending machine. Got any weapons for sale? Well, check that out. That looks like a demon mobile, doesn't it? Zoldan. Interesting. Recognize that name. I got a bad feeling about this. Ah, the old lion. The old lion. I don't remember which ones have been in there. Been in that one. Oh, right, you can get around the back. That's funny. Anything around there? No. What did it say? You can't open it, basically. His apologies. Go in. In there we go. Mysterious person. Several person. Look at the dead. Couple of cherries on the side. I also came here looking for the Book of Darkness. affair? Please tell us more about the history of Bryonia.
Years ago, Bryonia was a great and prosperous nation. With our advanced technologies, we discovered a method to harness the dark force of the universe. This force was called Chaos. One day, a fortune teller from the royal palace gave a prophecy, foretelling a natural disaster that would cause our continent to sink into the sea. The king ordered his scientists to create a machine that would contain and control the power of chaos. They called it Baru. It was kept beneath the palace. With the energy from Baru, Bryonia survived in the sky. But the power in Baru was a dark power, and soon it awakened an evil spirit called Barbaran from the depths of Remoria. A horrible war broke out, with Barbaran inciting great hatred and fear. In the end, Barbaran was defeated and sealed in a cave in the deepest sea of Remoria. Much damage had been done, however. Even though Bryonia remained in the sky, the terrible power of Baru had taken its toll. Everyone who lived on Bryonia became immortal, never growing older and never dying. Many could not stand such a fate and left this floating island that was once their home, so that they might take destiny back into their own hands. But I remained here. Whether it was a right decision or not, I chose to stay so that I could study all the great works of Bryonian literature and history to learn from both our triumphs and our mistakes, so that possibly such an abomination might never happen again.
I thought it was his machine outside. Yes. Come here, devil, come here to help us. They are labor cyborgs, but the malfunction has caused them to become violent. Please be careful. I can't do the thespian voice as well as that other bloke. I'll go to the control tower. I will try to find out the problem and fix it. Please be careful.
please go and do this for us?
Yes. Stop saying that. New enemy time. Now, I believe Kai is stronger than Narcia.
Hey!
Because I suppose she... Oof. Leave that out for a start, mate. Gosh. She's good.
She good.
Attack. Very nice. Level up, let's do this. A vast library. This is not a good position. Might be right, actually. Double it. Out of mercy. Can't attack that way. Got good range, isn't he?
Hey!
Wonderful range. Oh no! He always had wonderful range. One of the best in the business. One of the very finest in the business.
Hey.
Wonderful, Edgar. Wonderful. A vast library. Oh, good God. What is that? Oh, no. Magic barrier. Oh, God. Oh, God. Why is her health so low? So new. Walnut? Walnut. So walnut's the same as normal nuts. Okay. Glad we got that cleared up. Right, let's get rid of this thing first. We can. Okay, all right. Oh, the mighty radish. I didn't realize the radish gives you that much back. That's good. The mighty radish. Jeez. I don't like this. One jot. To be honest. Healing now, are we? Get out. And you. Is that all the experience? I would have thought we got a bit more for that. I haven't fought those enemies before. Jesus Christ. Who's this? Can I help you? Talking to me? Getting Bowser vibes from this bloke. He's on board. Join the party. Yes. Come on. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my dude, oh my dude, oh my dude, oh my dude. Sensing a fight. Yeah. to go. Drat. Drat and double drat. Come back here and fight me. They made off with the Book of Darkness. Do that then. I think that's so cool that he's joined our party. Gami Gami Devil. He's on board. We like to see that. Very cool. I'm not quite sure what the yellow is, the yellow bar. Why has it gone up? Anybody know? Gami Gami Devil, his first attack. What's it gonna be? Boss. Not too bad. Not too good either. Out. That certainly frees up a bit of space anyway. On the battlefield. Especially as well. Well, we'll just skip a go. Better get some good experience points from this man. Kind of got to keep going now, haven't I? Thank you. Not entirely sure that was worth it. Never mind. I didn't even see that one there. See that combat knight at all. Hit from there, that's cool. Oh my days, I don't like that at all. Not a big fan of that at all. Oof. I'd like to just go if we could. What? I must destroy it. Devil. You could have stayed and helped if you wanted to. Gimme me me sword. Yes, that's a good move. What?
flesh.
I haven't used that before. Entire party recovers 100 hit points. I didn't see that. Didn't see that.
Thank you. The merry missile!
Yes. Damn. Damn. I don't want to die. He's out of there. Do something. Shall do. What have we got to do? Let's get out of it. Oh, crap. What does this thing do? Anything? No. Okay. What about through here? No? Just start. Hang on. It's freeze frame. Hey, wait for me. Sorry to keep you all waiting. Smashed to smithereens.
Hold on, Kai! I'm trying!
Huh? Something's not right. Whoa!
You're not in the water, get wet.
Mom! Time to work a little magic. Come on!
Thank you.
high?
I knew we'd be fine.
Good. All right. Hold on tight, everybody. Pietro, we still have to think of a way to get the Book of Darkness back from them. Then we can follow them and find out where they're keeping Sonya.
Exactly right, Kai. Let's go back and talk to Narcia and Gilda about this. They can help us figure out what to do. But hey, are you okay? Are we too heavy?
No, no problem. Here we go!
No problem at all. Book 2, Ice Demon, Dark World. A message from the great Gami Gabby Devil. An invitation for Lady Anastia. Tips. House. Got any books at all? Look at that, there's some nice graphics there, isn't there? Look at that. Fantastic. Now, first things first, we're going to head to Watermill. So, submerged Bryonia. Oh goodness. Oh, I'm supposed to, right, okay. First of all, we need to go to... Oops. Apologies. Going on. A little slow down here, don't know why. Apologies. Rain as well outside, how very nice. Gonna start chucking it down here. That's what the humidity does. You see, there was some thunder earlier, now we have heavy rain. Very pleasant. Cool everything down, very nice. Naxia is back, Kai has gone. Can I really not attack? Pity. This is the sternest fight I've had with a brown mouse for a while. We're back. We have heavy rain here. I don't know whether that's anything to do with anything, but probably not. See why that would affect my computer. It might affect the internet, of course, but... Brown mouse in the house. Yeah. Brown mouse not in the house. Excuse me. Pillbug. Times three.
Hey!
Pillbug. Times two. On the wrong way. Problem. The Erasian bird. But where the Erasian bird? Tree blocking. Look at that. I need to move her out of the way, don't I? Okay. I don't really want to use magic points, to be honest. Nasty hit, you're gonna freaking pay for that, son. Blocked by the tree still, look at this shit. Bastard, mate. She's in the wrong position, man. She's struggling in there. But I think she deserves to win this fight. There we go. Yeah. Well done, Narcia. Leveled everyone up. Well, leveled Pietro up. Book 2, Ice Demon, Dark World. Stigma plays PoPoLoCrois. LaCrois. Still don't know how to pronounce it. LaCrois. 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 Thank you. Wow, they're pretty far off. Back at ya. Elephant. Old friends, old foes. Right, she's got quite a bit of magic points, so we're going to take advantage of that. Let's do this. She got wind gutter. Let's do that. Oh yes, perfect mate. Habit! Bam! Get out! Look at that! What an attack! Awesome! That's how we did it! The white knight jumping around for joy. An appreciation of the power of the good fairy, Nasia. He's, oops, nope, 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 nope. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Back. Bwahahahaha. Be quiet, you armor-clad idiot. Hold on to your hats. Impressive, isn't it? This is the Gami Gami Winged EX. Brayona's advanced techniques on my ultra-high-tech airplane. This is the super executive model. This thing can fly anywhere in the world, instantly. Gahahaha. Welcome aboard. Climb on up and make yourself as comfortable. Oops. No? Oh, does he not like heights? I can't remember. I think he doesn't like heights. Blush. Ladies first.
The Gami Gami wing took off and flew through the sky. It flew over high mountains and deep forests. Finally, Sword Mountain appeared.
Back. Coming to land. Mind your backs, please. Mind your backs. Down we go. I like his take on wahaha. He changed it to gahaha. Ooh, ha ha ha. Humongous thing. It has another. It has an autopilot system. Okay. What's with the cheeky sitar? Ha ha ha. We'll work it out later. Ga ha ha. Oh dear. That's a bit sad. Their turn to stay outside, is it? Oh dear. Not good. I wonder who can surmise. This is my job. Okay. Rolling it so. Please be careful. Thank you for your concern. Thank you. Use this cheeky scamp. You come here by flying on that contraption? That's great, you can fly like Master Raduk. Who is this mysterious Master Raduk? Smoking a pipe, are we? Don't tread on the herbs. Back. You having a piss? Alright, very experienced. Famous last words. To be honest, we could have done with staying at a hotel first, but never mind. Too late now. Too late now, I'm afraid. Decent attack. Straight back at you, blue ball. Oof. That did not work. Fairy leverage. Nothing here. Strange. Okay. Slightly crowded up here. I don't like this positioning. So I just say far too claustrophobic. So I needed one of those. Save. Oh good god, it's a saber-toothed tiger. Health is not great, I have to say.
Hey.
anymore.
Sabertooth. Jeez! Danger. Massive, massive danger. Fight, but he's down, man. It's a bit crap. Oh, I can't go there. No can do. Huh? 98? Are you fucking mad? Jesus Christ. That's not cool, man. Right, we need to fuck shit up now. We need to fuck shit up now, man. Right. Jesus Christ, mate. That was not cool. No more of that, thank you. What we need is a forest shower. Yeah, G. Yeah, that's the fucking one, isn't it? Rookie jumper. Pick up yourself. Hey, you guys. Hey, hey, who?
Are you the ones from that ship? Can you help us? We are looking for an old man around here named Raduk.
Raduk, you say? Why, that's me. The handsome Raduk the Lady Killer. again. Yes, I can grant access through the gate into the world of darkness. I've lived a long time and I can see in your heart that you have noble intentions. Do you want my help or not? Very well. Come to the top of Sword Malnatin when you are ready. That jumbo. Nice to meet you, Jumbo. Big up yourself. We go. Ah. My apologies, the game has just crashed. Oh, that's very cool. You can. Whoa. Don't go again. Ah. Stand back and pay attention. Open a tatami. Make a front of the path into the world of darkness. Ooh, yippee. Sure that we this is something to celebrate, but the glare. When you arrive there, ask to see the Dark King Danu. King Danu should know where your mother's soul has been kept. Be bold, be strong, follow your hopes and dreams, and you will be victorious. Pretty good pep talk, eh? All right, now go. Oh, sugar. Are you saying we're stronger than he was? No, he's still alive. What have we got here then? Danger. Crap. well. Okay. One trick pony, is it? One trick pony, eh? Very well.
Thank you.
Just have to move out of his way, he's lined a fire. Probably better.
Minimal flash.
Yeah. Right, I suggest moving. I have extra protection up there. What? Boom. See, man. Ooh.
figure it out.
Where you at? I do those things. Summon. Can't use it. Man. Okay, I've got to take a bit of a gamble here. She's got a fair few magic points, so she's worth keeping alive. Fairy and knight, I think we're going to roll with here. Let's use this last thing. Let's use the last one of those.
Hey!
got to try and keep the fairy going for a bit longer because she's got didn't heal me. I thought heal rain healed more than one person. That isn't really what I wanted to do. I'm gonna move out of the way. But that will mean you'll need magic points. Might as well get stuck in, I suppose. Oh yes! Definitely might as well get stuck in. Get out! Oh! Awesome. That was fascinating. What a great battle. I wanted to see how you would do. Indeed, you're strong enough for this. Oops. Everyone, let's go. Get out. Oh. A whale. Guys, you're on my back. Do you know what I mean? All tight. We out. Ready? What a place you have here. Mm-hmm. Goodness. Oh, wow. Got the way out now. Nope. Ah. Forest drizzle. Lovely. Do you like a forest drizzle? Hello? Hello? Back. Okay. Back the whale is also a child of King Dadu, and he is wrestling on this journey. Have you received permission to travel to Devil Planet? Yes, I am. Yes, I have. Yes, we do. Back. Here we go. We out. Oopsie-daisy. We're back. All aboard. Perfectly round. No, I don't. But I know that the Ice Demon's soul lies within this planet. This is a very dangerous place. Please be careful. If you're quite injured or just need a rest, come back to me and I'll take care of you. Thank you, Mac. Hang on, I'm getting ready to land soon. Thank you. Okay, I'm flagging a bit now. I think we are going to stop and pick this up again tomorrow. It's been another epic stream. We will be back tomorrow with some more PoPoLoCrois. Awesome. Thank you for watching. Big up yourselves. Have a lovely evening. And I'll see you all again soon.